stand. Check me out. To show my jaw. Check me out. This how we mob. Check me out. Suck some up. Check me out. I fuck them once. Check me out. And never talk. Check me out. Nigga. All bad bitches.
That's so nice. I'm my way.
B12 gang spray. Broke niggas die slow. So you feet. While the bridge get richer. All good TI. No Gucci Prada. Get money with Thomas. Louis V. Persona. Hit a nigga with a llama. You don't want them problems. I do my thing in the kitchen. See, that's a Pyrex vision. In a row with the vision. Stay flipping those bitches.
Yeah.
16th.
Oh.
Swear to God. October 16th, there'll be a smoker at the Janjiri Gym in Kelton. Woo! You guys want to fight sex? Start training for that. I know you guys spar a little longer, so I'll keep the time running. If you guys want to spar, keep sparring. If you want to go home, you guys are free to go home. You guys are in an hour. If you want to keep going, you're more than welcome to keep going. Get a partner.
Round 9.
How much you weigh?
One. Right now?
10.
What do you fight at?
Remember
when I caught it smoking
in the gym in the church?
Yeah, what'd you do?
Next round!
60. Let's go on the bell! I'm not smoking. How about you? You look skinny right now. I pushed you one time, I got your shirt, and I was like, he's not the skinny. I don't remember being this small. You were way bigger last time. Really? You look, I thought you felt way bigger last time I saw
you. No, that's the thing about bleeding. You get a little bit of striations and you look fucking small.
Right? Yeah. Shit.
When did you say the smoke was?
October 16th.
Oh, fuck. I got final, like, midterm.
Ooh, yeah. I was going to do the thing following the captain, but AK Feist, the captain, didn't corner him. So it's really like...
Is it possible to do something in, like, this?
What happens in the summer?
Oh, really?
Yeah. Like, probably the weekend before Christmas.
Really?
Last go. Very last week of September. We know we close our gym for Christmas and New Year's. So I'm trying to
think
about one last smoke the weekend before.
Yeah.
So...
I
don't know why we're doing that one. I don't know what the fuck that one
means. I don't think I've ever got to do that.
Pong, man.
Yeah, I mean,
yeah.
I know I've seen you like a bunch of times.
Oh,
no.
I
never
how are you, Jim?
Never
been
on.
No, we're going. Yeah, let's go. Oh, five. But yeah, man. How long are you training?
Started August.
Go.
On the ground.
Check the details. I gotta cross my T's and dot my I's, or I can't sleep well. Millions off the retail. Once again, I rebel. Knew that shit was over from the day I. hold on, 12 hours of sleep there. And I can ride solo trying to rebuild.
Walter was like, oh, go to Jackson.
Yeah,
Walter's my god.
Walter's my god.
about it. Oh, that's true. Yeah. I noticed all the debate. He's the way he's there. Yeah. I thought you said it at the same time. I was like, oh, that's cool, right?
That is such a true dude. Like, on the second day, he threw an inside leg kick as a demonstration, and it went a little high and clipped me in the balls, and I was like, oh. He's like, you don't have enough balls. And I was like, the fuck? And then he walks up, he's like, sorry.
But like, you never walk in front of nobody. Like, that didn't get hurt.
He's like, I felt the right chest.
Right?
I was like, whoa.
How long it's over?
No, I moved here. I've been here for like 2.5 weeks.
Oh.
So I don't know shit. I'm here. I don't have
it. Like, I'm pushing fight.
I used to. I went to.
Are you still fighting or no?
I didn't. I haven't fought in a while. Not after I had some soft tissue damage in my ankle. I took about a year off and I cut weight for a fight and then got his hand and I just kind of stopped after that. So I need to get my weight down.
Yeah, you do.
Bro!
Ah!
Body shaming. We don't body shame in California, bro.
Just kidding. Love you.